Hi guys, it's Lisa from the Miller Life, and we're back with another song for Retro Sunday. I forget what time it's coming on now. Must be 3:30, quarter to four. But today we're gonna do Joan Jett, Crimson and Clover, 1983. One of my favorites. I don't know if it's the lesbian gaydar that went off, but I knew I was in love with Joan Jett. I was. Can't lie, can't pretend. So, in 1983, I would have been 14. So that tells you how young I was when I started crushing over girls. I think my first girl crush was actually Christy McNichols. First one. And then the other one was Joe from I can't think of the TV show. It was a bunch of girls that lived with Mrs. whatever. I can't remember, but her name was Joe on the show, and she was hot too. So, let's get to reacting. Next one that's coming up on my YouTube is the top 10 female guitarists of all time. Wouldn't mind diving into that with you guys. That would be a fun time. But we'll do that another day. Remind me, because I'm going to forget. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. Like I said, Joan Jett has always, always been beautiful to me. Now, I didn't know back then when I Love Rock and Roll came out that she was gay, and I didn't know for actually many years that she was. And so when I found out she was, I just loved her even more. So, call it what it is. You know, I just crushed all over her. And I think she's the only one out of the three that I mentioned that is gay. Christy McNichol is not gay, and neither was Joe from Facts of Life. Facts of Life. Mrs. Well, that's not even gonna happen. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this one, and I'll see you when I see you. Bye-bye.